the world, our forces operate together every day. And we remain committed to a strong NATO. This includes efforts to strengthen allied burden sharing and a renewed focus on increased NATO readiness.
When we met for the first time in Brussels, I assure you that France is and will remain a good and faithful ally for the United States, as we recognize that the United States is a cornerstone of the European security.